This is New York. I'm Kid Boo. You just watch Rap Snacks. Bodega. They got Bitcoin in here too. Trap. How you doing? Y'all got backwoods?
Good.
Oh, if you want to be smart, you gotta use your smart food. Dang. Insane. Hey, these a dollar?
Classic dollar.
Yeah, a dollar. I'm breaking a record, bro. Some Skittles. Oh wait, hold on. Yo, they got Miss Incredible. Y'all getting this off the rib. This bitch is bad as fuck. Right?
Yo.
For those of y'all don't know, I love this woman, bro. Her hips, if you watch Incredibles, bro, she's bad, bro. Like, bomb. Jumping right in on the chips. So the reason why I got these, which, like, kind of, we already been going through them.
Yeah, that's all good, nigga. Just give me my fucking bag of chips.
My cousin told me he liked these, so I got these. He also liked these. And everybody else in the squad liked Doritos. Like, who doesn't like Doritos? These are fire. These are my selection. I've always eaten these since I was like legit. I get these all the time. The smart food popcorn. This is probably the most costly item I think that we got on here. Oh, Skittles are fire, bro. I don't really eat candy, but on the rare blue moon when I do, it will be Skittles. And I don't have like one favorite color flavor. I just shove them all at once. Pause, major. Shove them all at once in my mouth, and then I'm good to go right there. That's my flavor. I taste the entire rainbow, you dig? Oh, we got this because our breath's gonna stink after eating Doritos and barbecue chips. Fucking scared. You sure your breath's gonna stink? So we got this. We got some of this cool shit. Always blue flavor, never green. Like, that's nasty. I feel like I'm chewing on a Newport. I don't like that green mint, whatever that is. Disgusting. These high chews are bomb. My homie Panda from Uden Beats, he pointed these out. These are like super fire. Like, who doesn't like these? These are, I feel like, way better than Starburst. They got more of like a natural flavor. I mean, Starbursts are cool, like them, but they're too hard. They sometimes cut the roof of children's mouths. Yeah, and this lovely pyramid that you see here. These are all these 99 cent Arizona drinks. If you grew up anywhere near a bodega, or anywhere near like one of them little Habibi corner stores or something like that, like anywhere in the hood pretty much, but you know about these. Like after school, y'all go a little couple bucks and she has a jet. You buy these for a dollar, you get the rest of the things too. This right here was what I was mainly looking for because I wanted to get something for everybody on the team. You know, I didn't want to just like blow it on everything I would eat because that's just gonna, I don't know, it's selfish, it's gonna make me get diarrhea. So I figured, why not get everybody drinks? These are all the ones I like. I kind of just picked them though, I didn't really ask. I know everybody likes the green teas and I just went from there. Watermelon is like, I love the watermelon one, that's fire. Who doesn't like Arnold Palmer's? And then this peach one, I figured somebody would like it. I don't drink peach, but I figured somebody would like peach. Oh, munchy shit. Cosmic brownies. It's like these little brownies. They go like, they're like for 35 cents or a quarter. And they got little like sprinkles on them and shit. That and then the crunch. They had like another crunch one, which I don't know the name of it, but it's like a caramel crunch and it's like usually right next to the cosmic brownies and shit. Like a quick weird snack at the crib, which is ironically tasty if you haven't had one, is a peanut butter jelly ham and cheese sandwich. But you have to have the jelly on the side with the ham and the peanut butter on the side with the cheese. If anybody's ever had it, you know what I'm talking about. If you haven't had it, try it. It's life-changing. Have it on some like baked bread though. Don't know that sliced bread just don't work. It's just whatever. I really don't watch what I eat. People are always like thinking that I have like some sort of strict diet and they see me skinny as fuck. I don't know. I just eat whatever I want and I like it. I call it adventure eating. But like if there's something I haven't tried yet, I'm willing to try it, eat it, and see what that tastes like. Or like just mix things together. Like look at the peanut butter, jelly, ham, and cheese. That's something from me being a kid. So you could imagine what I've grown to then later eat. I've tried some interesting dishes. Damn, this is probably gonna go viral, bro. Goat testicles. It literally tastes like scrambled eggs. It was with the scrambled eggs. Yeah, in Spanish, people say like huevos. I was like, this is like huevos on huevos. My friends, it was in Florida. I've been offered possum and like weird stuff like that by eating roadkill. But the weirdest thing would probably be that, I would say. That's probably just I don't know. Oh no, I kind of just started drinking. And I don't even think I like it that much. But like, I'll go to like, we'll probably just hit up McDonald's. That's usually the only thing that's open. Like, honestly, as much as like people say, oh, don't eat that stuff. Like, you know you eat it. ladies, you know, you eat that, it's all a lot. Yeah,
I don't eat McDonald's, but I eat fries. We were saying that the other day.
Chicks be like, I don't eat McDonald's, but you eat the fries. Mmm. For sure, favorite munchie when I'm hot, Chick-fil-A. It's the number one, well done. I don't want a salmonella. And I get the fries with the ketchup, because I like it, I can squeeze it in the waffle. With the lemonade, I gotta have the lemonade. I like Spanish restaurants. I got like Colombian or Cuban dishes a lot. Like I like that shit. Dominican spots are fire. Anything Latin, like those, it's just like instant, just rice, beans. Like sometimes I just eat a bunch of beans, bro. I'm like a beaner in soul, I swear. I just love beans. I think yesterday all I ate was fucking beans, black beans. Yeah, that's all I ate yesterday was beans. Yeah, sometimes I'm vegan. That's depending on the day you catch me, because one day I might just be like, let's go to Veggie Grill and eat some a burger there, because the burgers there are fire. They taste like a real meat. You don't even know it's not. Like, I ate there twice and didn't know it was vegan, so someone's like, you vegan food? I'm like, no, like, that's a vegan spot. I was like, shut up, bro. They got hot dogs, burgers, you bugging. I don't know, beats me, but in today's day and age, it gets easier. You got fast food to be vegan. What's that fucking place at? We had breakfast, it was with like Khaled and his old squad. I think we had some family there too. It was just friends, we're all in Miami. So I think breakfast is like 150 a head. Like, it comes with mimosas and all this. Like, they bring out like stuff, the chefs keep bringing stuff out. I wonder what fucking her name. But like sneaking away, and even with that moment, other moments with family, I would always do this, go to like a nice big fancy restaurant, I'll sneak away midway and then just pay for the tab. And then when we're done and get up, like everyone's like, oh, we're built. Like, oh, let's go, we took care of it. Yeah, already. And it's like, I don't know, it's a nice gesture. I like doing that for family and friends when we go out. Like, that's like a thing I do. Like, I think if I have grandkids, they'll be like, grandpa does that shit all the time. And that's like, gonna be my little thing.